Got a stove at the stove, choke on the smoke. They tell me to quit, don't listen what I'm told. They help me forget that.
What do I wear? I only told you 12 times. The first dress that you put on is still your best find. We've been sitting in this dressing room for hours. I need a break, baby, I don't have the brain power.
When you ask me my opinion, I'm always sure to be your minion. Girl, you're kinda like long division.
Everything is difficult. Help me help you. Girl, what you trying to do? Cause I don't got a clue. No, I ain't no Scooby-Doo.
Help you.
Cause I'm hungrier than you. I just wanna get some food and you about to kill
help
my mood.
Help you.
Do these jeans make me look fat? Yeah, I know you want the answer, but I'm smart and that's
help
a trap.
Me help you.
Oh, and here's a random fact. You still got my favorite hoodie and you need to give it back. It ain't that I ain't calling back. Just you said you needed space, and so I'm staying out your way.
It ain't that I ain't got your back, but you went out of your way to make that K a lowercase. When you ask me my opinion, I'm always sure to be your minion. Girl, you're kinda like long division.
Everything is difficult.
Help me help you.
Girl, what you trying to do? Cause I don't got a clue. No, I ain't no Scooby-Doo.
Help me help you.
Cause I'm hungrier than you. I just wanna get some food and you about to...
What's going on, guys? Shedicted back here again. Sorry for the mishap. We ripped the banner, but we improvised with some swag tape.
Hey, boy.
And Liam Lee here, back again. We're here with the Kennett basketball versus video.
First ever, two series into one. So
we've got these Under Armours here, not sure what they're called. And then we've got these Reef ones, also not sure what they're called.
One's a fly and one's like a flip-flop. Rainbow, flip-flop.
Okay, starting it off with the traction. Of course, the nice Reef ones, they've got this nice gum out sole, and they've got this basically...
Oh, they have a cap opener. They have a bottle opener.
We've got this bottle opener for when you're drinking your soda. And you've got the Reef logo here, and it has basically their symbol all throughout the sheet.
Wow. Okay. That's cool. It has it copyrighted at Reef 2004.
Okay, and Under Armour here has got these little sections of multi-directional.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, it has the Under Armour symbol.
In one of them.
Yeah. It's hard. Pretty durable. Had these for a while. So, and I use them a decent amount of time. Sand and like rocks and stuff can kind of get caught in some of the little holes, but not too often. And if you look at these, I don't see, haven't gotten any stuff really caught in these things right now. You have to be really small. Okay.
Okay. Cushioning.
The Reef has like air. I don't know.
They've got this nice zoom.
But you can't feel it at all.
And then we've also got this really soft Reef cushion, like this part here.
Yeah.
Compresses a lot.
Yeah.
And then for Under Armour, they call it 40. Under Armour 40 foam.
It's
basically a memory foam.
It kind of actually feels like, maybe not like cushiony, but it feels nice on your foot. So it's good comfort. Okay. What's next?
Okay. Now, we're going for fish.
These slide out so easy. Like every time you do, like the top of their slide, like the top of your foot kind of pushes out to the top and to the side. I don't know, you don't feel locked down at all, really?
Yeah, I just like.
What about the Reef?
The Reef ones? There's not a lot of, like...
lockdown?
Yeah, we're just kind of... we slide around everywhere. Your heel goes everywhere.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, So, support. Honestly, they're flip-flops. There's no support.
No support. These are, like, soaked in. Like, the outsole or the just soaked in. There's, like, no support or any, like... The cushioning's just, like, on the... It's almost like an insole cushioning. It's not, like, anything, like, in the sole. Oh, my God. In... Whatever, I can't speak today. Why don't you start talking?
Durability.
I think they're durable.
I would say mine's a bit more durable just because it has a harder rubber on the bottom.
Yeah. Like gum.
Yeah.
Okay.
And breathability. They're flip-flops. Your foot is basically fully exposed. They're really breathable.
Exposed.
Okay.
Oh, amazing court feel, too.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. You can literally, like... One time I actually felt the court. My foot literally fell
out. It was out of the shoe.
It fell out. That's how good they are at court.
Yeah.
Actually, if the track... They have a lot of response, then. Their cushioning's not...
Might have a bit more response because it thins out towards the forefoot area, but still.
Yeah, still.
They're both pretty good.
Yep, okay.
Okay, aesthetics. For the Under Armour here, you have these little... It's basically a strap, Velcro, you can do it up. And then you've got this yellow part, yellowish-greenish part here with some holes through it. And then the memory foam with this cool...
Neon black pattern. It's like kind of like... I wouldn't say pixels, but kind of like just kind of
it's like,
spread it out.
It's shapes.
Yeah.
Cool
shapes it.
Pixel kind of almost.
Almost,
shapes.
Yeah. Then it says 40 foam, Under Armour, has their symbol. Then, yeah, that's really it. And then for these...
The reflux. Okay.
So they got...
You've got a gummy bear at the bottom.
A gummy bear? What?
I had a gummy bear stuck to my the bottom of my shoe.
Okay, you got a gummy bear on the bottom.
And then you've got this almost zebra pattern wrapping around the shoe there.
It
and it's on the other side.
Synthetic upper, but I don't know exactly what they mean.
Yeah, and then you've also got the zebra there, and the zebra there. Shout out to all of the zebra subscribers.
We have a lot of zebra subscribers.
And then we've... Saw zebras! Okay, so... we've got this nice Air Max almost cushion.
Yeah, it's, you can definitely feel it like Air Max, right?
And then you've almost got this Lunar Lawn, like, type kind of cushion on the
front. Next
video,
what's better, your Air Max or these? That's going to be a hard one.
I don't know. And then you've got that bottle opener. Really helps open your pops.
Yeah.
Why are you laughing? What are you opening?
Juice. You're so bad.
Juice, I forgot.
You're so bad, like, drinking caffeine. You're gonna die.
Okay.
Okay. So what would you rate this?
Now we're going through the rating. Traction, I would give mine an 8, and I would give Zane's a 7.
I'll give it like a 4 or 3. You slide up. Actually, the traction's good. So yeah, okay, yeah, 7.
Traction, I wasn't sliding.
I stopped.
My foot was sliding out, though, but
yeah,
that's a different
traction. Don't get too far ahead of yourself.
Yeah.
Okay, next.
Now, for cushion, I would give mine a 6.5.
And this is about the same, 6.5. Yeah, probably about the same, 6.5.
They're comfy, but for a basketball.
They're comfy, but they're not really...
Actually, I'd give this a 7.
Yeah, about the same. So, about the same for cushioning. Next.
Breathability, 10.10.
I was about to say that. Breathability, yeah. Court feel, I felt the court so well.
For mine, I'd give it, for these, I'd give it a 9, and Zane's an 8.
What? He was a 9, what, a 12.5.
Okay, 12.5, 8.
There we go. That's a good rating. Next, aesthetics.
Aesthetics, 10.
I don't really know.
8.
Okay, 8 for these, 10 for those. You're just gonna give everything you got better, right? Yeah, okay. Next.
Fit.
Liam.
4. 3.
2.
No, that was my rate.
Oh, that was just going down.
1.
That's like animation in there.
I'll put a sound effect. You guys already heard the sound effect, but I didn't put it in yet.
Okay.
Sound effect.
Okay, thanks for watching our first ever
Canada basketball versus video.
So in the end, can they basketball?
Yes.
No, they can't.
Actually, mine can. Yours cannot do anything.
Okay. So in all, we learned from this video that Leah loves
they can
shoes.
They can basketball, but fit, you're sliding everywhere. You're okay. Going out of the shoe, honestly.
And if anyone steps on you, it will hurt. So popular.
Popular.
Okay, thanks for watching. See you.
See you next time.
Peace. Oh my god, it was me again. I'm leaving that part in.